You see, we must learn to take tragic events as a huge wake-up call to love our friends, our partners, and our families more, as well as pursue our dreams and goals by no longer putting our lives on hold. You want to take time now to revisit your goals and dreams and take action now to start making them happen. Let's discuss what you can do to handle fears. Here's 5 suggestions. First, meditate to calm your breath and the fear response. You see, trauma stays stored in the brain and the body cells, and fear is always rooted in your past. There was some childhood trauma that must have occurred that you are being emotionally triggered now to feel afraid. Number 2, if you are alone, reach out to others. Instead of texting, use Skype, FaceTime, or Alexa. Do anything you can to hear their voice and see their smile, because that will calm you down to know that a friend or loved one is not so far away.